Welcome to the virtual class. I hope that everyone of you are well there. In our previous class, we have studied about different feeding habits of animals. On today's class, we are going to start our new topic, and our new topic for today's class is animals eat in different ways. Yes, different animals eat in different ways. Some of the ways to eat are chewing, swallowing, lapping, gnawing, and sucking. Okay, so today we are going to start from chewing. Okay, so do you know the meaning of chewing? Okay, so here chewing means chapaung. Okay, so animals chew food with their teeth. Yes, some of the animals they chew their food with their teeth. Grass eating animals like cow, buffalo first swallow their food and fill their stomach. Okay, so there are some of the animals, grass eating animals like cow and buffalo, they first swallow their food, okay? Khana ke gari huncha garchan ta cow and buffalo, they swallow their food, khana lichhan, okay? And fill their stomach, okay? And they fill their stomach. Later, they bring back into their mouth and chew it for hours, okay? So later on, they bring their food back to their mouth and chew it for hours, okay, students? So, second one we have here, swallowing. Swallowing means nilu, okay? Animals like snakes and lizards swallow their foods, okay? So, snake, lizard, they do not chew their food, okay? They don't chew their food. They directly swallow the food, okay? And birds like hen, cock, and sparrow, they also swallow their food like grapes, okay? They don't chew their food, they directly swallow their food, okay? So, our next topic is lapping. Animals like dog, tiger and cat lap or drink of water. Have you ever seen dog or cat eating or drinking? Have you ever seen? Yes. How do they eat or drink? By lapping, isn't it? So, here first one we have here, gnawing, okay? So, animals gnaw means bite or chew their food. For example, rat, rabbit, squirrel, etc. Okay, so these animals eat their food by chewing or by biting. Okay, and then the last one for today's session is sucking. Okay, this is the last topic for today's session. Sucking means to swallow or to swallow khanu. Okay, so animals suck their food. Babies of many animals suck their mother's milk, like cow suck the milk of cow. Keep suck the milk of goat. Okay, so like this, babies of many animals suck their mother's milk. Likewise, there are some insects which suck the nectar, means sweet liquid of flowers, such as bees, butterfly. Okay, they suck the nectar of flowers, that is sweet liquid of flowers. And other insects like leech and mosquito, they suck the blood of other animals. Okay, so this is all about the eating habit, different eating habit of animals, and I hope that you have understood the chapter and now you are able to say about different eating habits of animals, isn't it? Okay, so I have prepared some homeworks for you. Have a look. Okay, so your homeworks are like this. Okay, so these are your homeworks. So first one we have here, match the following. Okay, so you have to match the correct answer. Okay, with each other. Here we have goat, beside tiger, bird, butterfly, snake. Okay, and next side we have flesh, grass, nature, swallow, rats. Okay, so you have to match it with the correct one. And two number we have. Write T for true and A for false statement. Okay, if the given statement is true, means right, you have to write down T. If the given statement is false, means wrong, you have to write F. Okay, so your first question is question number A. Animals need food to live. Okay, not question, sentence. Okay, animals need food to live. B number, tiger eats parts of plants. C number, most eat grains, seeds and fruits. D number, butterfly sucks milk of cow. E number, dogs and cats lack of water and milk. Okay, so these are your homeworks. Please do your homework on time and do check your homework to your elder one. Thank you, class.